Zimbabwe have beaten Ireland by 3 runs. That was a sensational victory over the Irish. That is in the first 2020 international played out there in Dublin. Zimbabwe posted 117 for 7 in their 20 overs. And then they got Ireland for 114 for 9 in 20 overs. Many would have thought Zimbabwe would have lost that match since they posted such a low total. But the bowlers had other ideas. Some brilliant bowling coming from Ryan Bell with 3 wickets for 22 runs. Luke Jonga, 2 wickets for 17 runs. Walter Masakaza, 2 wickets for 18 runs. But the hero of the day, that is Richard Ngarava, he bowled a brilliant last over. We saw him consider just 2 runs while he's getting a wicket, and there was also a run out in that last over as Ireland failed to win that match. Zimbabwe winning that match by just 3 runs. That is the first T20 international against Ireland out in Dublin.